defeat your man.
This is a good one to do when you're in a cheer war and the girls are sitting like right next to you on this side or on this side of you. And you'll see why in a minute. But, I mean, you pretty much do this cheer. I don't know, we use this one a lot in cheer wars because the girls really don't like it. All right. I'm going to do it twice fast. Hit it. Go.